What's up, baby cakes, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. I'm Melitta, and if you are new, then please hit that little subscribe button and that notification bell, because you do not want to miss out on any of my future videos. Of course, I'm also getting very close to 1,000 subscribers, and I would really love to reach it by the end of April. So if you can help me out, please, I would appreciate it very much. In today's video, I'm going to look. I think you can already see the result. It worked out more or less. For the first time in my life, I'm going to try out using a drugstore BB cream. Actually, this is the first time I'm using any kind of BB cream. I have never tried any before, but you know, you always have to try. To be honest, I don't hate it, but I'm not a huge fan, that I already say. But if you want to know how I created this little no makeup makeup look, then please keep on watching. So we're gonna start out with priming our little face with a Catrice primer. This is the Prime and Fine Beautifying Primer from Catrice. I said Catrice before, but never mind, I'm gonna say it again. And this is one of my to-go primers, to be honest. I think I have mentioned it in previous tutorials before. It evens out your skin tone a little bit and also refines your pores, which is perfect if you want to do a no makeup makeup look for prepping your skin well. Then the second thing I'm going to use is a BB cream, which I picked up at Lidl because I'm cheap. Ba-bam, what a surprise. And I have no idea why, but I'm bringing it on with a foundation brush because I have no idea how to bring on a BB cream. Like, do you bring on with a beauty sponge or with your fingers? Or I have no idea, like, how you use it, more like a foundation or more like a face cream. Somebody please help me, tell me, because I don't really understand. I just decided to use a BB cream because I have never tried it before. And I'm literally just blending it out all over my face, because what else would you do with it? It's really, I think, one of the most boring parts of this 5-minute video or 7-minute video. I don't know. I don't think it's gonna be a long video though. It's quite quick of a look. And yeah, what can I tell about this cream? It smells very great, and it was only €2, so that's literally the only reason I bought it for. And of course to try it out, because who knows, maybe it's gonna be my new favorite thing to use a BB cream. Well, I don't think it's gonna happen though, but who knows, you never know. Also, I'm gonna bring it down on my neck so I will look more even. And because we are doing a no makeup makeup look, I didn't want to be that glam, but I'm a bit sick and I have zits all over my face. So I'm using a little bit of concealer under my eyes, on my nose and on my zits, and also around my nose, because I'm getting sick and I'm blowing my nose constantly and it's red around. Then I'm getting my trustworthy beauty blender and just blend it out real quick. Also, I will have to mention that maybe with the concealer I messed it up a little bit, because it was lifting my BB cream up. Shall I not put anything over a BB cream? I don't know. I really have no fucking idea how shit works. Then I'm grabbing my bronzer. My bronzer is also from Essence. Most of the things I'm using are from Essence. And just choose on my face a little bit. Also, I'm not going to contour, because we are going to try to look as natural as we can. Oh my god, seriously, this look was probably the quickest I created, and it wasn't that much fun. Like, you know, you guys know I like my glow and all the colors and everything, so this was kind of a bummer. Also, if my voice fades away sometimes, it's because I'm sick. I've already done my eyebrows off camera. I don't think it has to be anything special, just fill them in so you won't look like an alien without eyebrows, like I do. And then just grab the same bronzer that you used on your cheekbones. It doesn't have to be the Essence one, I just used this one. And put it on your eyelids, so it makes your eyes look a little bit more open and more awake. And then I'm gonna coat on one coat of mascara. I'm still using the Maybelline Colossal Big Shot Mascara, but it's almost empty, thank God, because I'm going nuts from it. Like, Yeah, I had it for almost a year. I said it, and it still has product in it. Like, come on, be empty. But anyways, coat on one coat, or put on one coat of mascara, not more, because you want to look natural. And I was thinking highlighter, no highlighter, but it's me, so of course highlighter. I'm using of course a very subtle highlighter, unfortunately, from Essence. It's a strobing highlighter. I don't think it really has much shades, so I'm just putting it on the high points of my face to make it look a little bit more glowy. And for my lips, I'm using a lip cream from Essence as well. I think in this, besides my BB cream and my primer, everything is Essence. And it's a nude lip cream, which is perfect for a no makeup makeup look because it gives just a tiny bit of shine. That's it for today's video, you guys. I hope you all enjoyed it. And if you did, please don't forget to give this video a big like. Notification button turned on. Please, please, please. Also, what I wanted to ask for you guys, please drop it in the comment section down below. So I picked up this BB cream, which is actually quite good. It's €99, I think. It's from Lidl. I'm a cheap bitch, I know. If you know any other good drugstore BB or CC creams, please let me know in the comment section. Because I am actually looking to perfect this no makeup makeup look. To be honest, I like it. That's weird. It doesn't have that huge of a glow, but it's cool and BB cream smells quite good. Also, when you are doing a no makeup makeup look, I would really recommend to prep your skin well. Yeah, I think as you see in the tutorial, the whole awesome money saver, and because it's so easy to make, it doesn't cost you a lot of time, so it's awesome for the lazy girls, the busy girls, or the people like me who have to wake up very, very early in the morning and they really just rather eat their breakfast and drink their coffee than sit hours to do their makeup. Yes, that happens, that I would rather eat and then do makeup. If you would ask me 3 months ago, I would sit down three times to do my makeup than eat, but I gotta get healthy. So, that contains today's video. And I will be back on Wednesday with another episode of Dobro Beach Stories. I'm coming with something special for you guys. And I think that's all. And kisses till next time, babies. I love you all.